sequence here by the Hounds. Dickerson now tries to turn the corner. She gets cut off. Fires behind the net to Thomas. Handy, nice pass out in front to Sydney Thomas, and a shot and a score, and a quick 1-0 lead for the Hounds. A lot of traffic out in front. There's a cutter. And a second cutter comes through. And a beautiful stop there by Molly Wolf. Excellent denial. Kara Burke handles near side. Annie Thomas. Thomas reverses field. Comes out, shoots, and scores. Upper right-hand corner. You cannot sleep on Annie Thomas or she'll make you pay. Hannah, good footwork. Gets to her left. And a beautiful pass to Van Thoff, and Taryn shoots and scores. Burke peels right. Now she'll get cut off. Back to the inside. Burke shoots and scores. Beautiful individual effort there by Kara Burke. Van Thoff. Another quick pass into the middle. And a shot into the back of the net. Kara Burke sneaks in her second goal of the afternoon. There's a nice pass out in front. A shot and a score. And Navy gets on the board now as Caitlin Moynihan does a nice job of working without the lacrosse ball, receives a nice pass as we hit the 2-minute mark. Will up 5-1, now looking for some more before the end of the half. There's a pass out in front, a shot and a goal by Molly Holzman. Just that quick, couldn't even catch my breath. Holzman head up. Van Thoff, little shake and bake. Now Taryn gives it to Marley Payton. Payton gets left, and a beautiful pass to Van Thoff, and Taryn shoots and scores. Blakeman working on the top side. Again, Dickerson to Payton. Marley, nice pass out in front, a shot and a score. Annie Thomas rattles the back of the net and sends Loyola out in front 8-1 at the 21-51 mark. There's a shot and a score by Navy. Didn't think she had the angle, but Amy Gennaro rips one into the back of the net. That ball had a lot of relish on it. Tight defense by Reinhardt. Forces Navy to send it back up top. Fellows with a nice move down the left side, and she shoots and scores. Navy maintains possession, however, and the mids will put it back in play. There's a quick shot and a quick score by Lauren Gennari. And the midshipmen now on a little bit of a run.
I think the one thing, and the thing I told our team all along was, you know, Navy's going to come back, and they've got it in them to really take it to us until the final whistle. So when they got on a little bit of a run there, you know, I knew I needed to stop a bit of the momentum. Just the message was really toughen up defensively. You know they're going to start coming at you hard, and to play disciplined, solid body defense. And then offensively on the back end of that, we needed to value possession a lot more. We're getting it down there and throwing it away and taking some bad angle shots. So it was smartening up all over the field and really finishing out the game on a high note.
Back to the near side, Taryn Van Thoff. Van Thoff to Allie Habick. Nice pass out in front. Molly Holzman with the goal. Textbook lacrosse right there by the Loyola Greyhounds. Beautiful passing. Here's Fellows now working the top side for Navy. She'll get to her left, gets past Sydney Thomas. Her shot no good. Beautiful save there by Molly Wolf. Midshipman still working hard now. And there's a shot and a save by Molly Wolf. And she raises her hands in victory, as do the rest of the Loyola Greyhounds and the fans here at the Ridley Athletic Complex. Congratulations to Loyola.
It was a really special day. I just think we had a lot of energy and heart coming out into this game, and we really wanted to just do it for ourselves and really leave a stamp on the first year being in this new conference. You know, we're privileged to be a part of it, and we just really wanted to set the standard high for our first year.
You know, it's tough to do justice to our seniors for what they've done for this program. They've been so successful, and a lot of firsts. We've won conference championships with them here. We've gone to NCAA tournament appearances with them here. But more so, it's what this group's done off the field. You know, they're incredible stats that line up in their playing uniform, but it's what they've just done is in general for this team. They're incredible teammates and friends, great mentors for young girls in the community, and just a special group. And sad in one respect to think about them moving on and not being with us next year, but on the same token, we're hoping to extend our season on because we're not ready for them to leave yet.